War broke out after the British settlement around the fork of the Ohio River in 1749. A financial group called the Ohio Company began colonizing the west of the Allegheny Mountains. This land was officially owned by nobody, though in fact it was already occupied by the French. The company intended to build houses, farms, and a fort, and accommodate 200 families within 7 years. The settlers would exploit the coal deposits, cultivate fertile lands, and trade with the Native Americans. Trade was expected to be very beneficial. The Virginia settlers, however, were very much afraid of the Native Americans, who slaughtered outlying British settlements during military operations. It was also clear that Quebec would not ignore the presence of the British fort on the Ohio frontier. A special committee was set up to resolve the issues of the borders between the British and French colonies. However, no solution could be found before the war broke out. Britain and France continued to occupy disputed territories without preliminary discussion.